And on that first lead part, I'm leaving this open D string ringing out. And I'm gonna be playing on the G string as I hit this open D as well. So I do that intro part with the dotted eighth note play. 3.